Welcome to this presentation of the HP Latex360's configuration for Caldera Swip software. The first part will show you how to install the driver. Please download the driver from our online platform and save it on your Caldera workstation. Double-click on the .calpatch file to launch the installer. Enter the administrator password, which is Caldera by default, and click on the right arrow to move on. Make sure the driver is checked and start the installation. When the installation is complete, reload Caldera. This method indicates that the driver has been correctly installed and added to the application bar. The second part will show you how to configure your driver. Open the server administration by clicking on Settings, then Server Admin. There, select the HP Latex360 in the list and click on Configure. It opens the driver configuration. The connection type is set by default, so you just need to fill in the printer's IP address. You can also set up the nesting and queue management options and manage the pages and resolutions of the printer. Click on Proceed to save the changes and close the window. The third part will show you how to set up your profiles. First, open Easy Media. Click on the printer icon, then pick the HP Latex360. The list of media is empty. Click on Auto Sync to load all the profiles stored on the printer server. This concludes our HP Latex360 configuration for Caldera Swip software video. Thank you for your attention.